morning.
Welcome to my new, maybe, we'll see how this goes, my new workout run. I just want to show you dolphin pose. So many people want to do handstands and get strong. And we need strong shoulders. We need open shoulders. Dolphin has helped me substantially. But it can be hard doing it on the ground. So I'm going to show you. So you come up, hold yourself up to the wall as close as you can. Okay. Here's perfect posture. And take your arms and push them fully extended. See, I don't want to be at that angle. I want to be perfectly straight, head back. Yes. And it's a flat, almost like you're on a handstand. Okay. And I just want you to lower your forearms and back. Lower and back. See that? That's dolphin. Okay, now when you lower, there's a lift and a tilt. So you have me like this, right? But watch what I do next. Okay, so it's kind of like up dog. Lengthen, lift from the belly button, squeeze the shoulder blades together, open the chest. Awesome. Now step way back. And let's just mimic down dog, right? So your arms are in line with your ears. Your legs are hip width apart. Breathe, there's a stretch happening. Your back and your neck and your arms. Push your butt as far back as you can. Now lower and look. You're going to feel the difference in those shoulders, the shoulder blades, the triceps, and they contract. They do something. So make sure you keep your ears between the biceps. Okay? See how my head wants to come up? Don't want that to happen. Awesome. So modify dolphin pose. Try to do 5 of them, okay? And then we'll go down to the ground. So go here, bring the hands to the ground. Step back just enough to be in a down dog, okay? Now your ears are between your arms. Now lower your right arm, come up. Lower your left arm. Okay, now lower both. What might happen is you might come up on your tippy toes because your hamstrings might be tight. Just go onto your tippy toes, step your feet further apart. For me, I don't have tight hamstrings. And then you come back up, up, down, down, up, up. Breathe, look, up. Dolphin pose. I think you should see it. You can feel it. It's awesome. It's awesome core. Workout. Try it. Thank you.